Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video today we are going to learn how to make a two column in mobile view as well as how to make three column in tablet. So let's get started. First we have to go on show you from the start. First we have to go on WooCommerce section, means appearance. Just wait. First you have to select appearance, then customization. After that you will redirect on this options. Then you have to select product archives. In that here you will see the option, means how much column do we want and how much row do we want. Here you can modify as per your requirement.